I just want to start by saying it's been a pleasure to be the best captain this year.
And the following four student athletes have been chosen to be the squad's leaders for the 2017 season. Our third captain is rising senior offensive guard number 51, Connor Hilland.
Tom, get up in that hole. Good. That's the way to start.
I remember being a redshirt freshman and coming to the senior banquet and seeing like Jasper Coleman up here, you know, getting all emotional and thinking, you know, good thing I don't have to do that for a while. But here I am.
The other side, we got another redshirt freshman named Connor Hilland, who could probably be one of the best linemen we've had here, given what I've seen so far.
One of the few guys on that offensive line that has been a mainstay, Connor Hilland, was the quarterback player of the game.
I'm not really afraid of anyone, but the person that I love going against is Connor Hilland. He's big, he's physical, I love that about him. He's very physical.
He's the best challenge for you, would you say?
I just love going against him.
My teammates, you guys really made it special for me.
Well, yeah, Connor's really playing well at the left guard position, and you know, you kind of just take that for granted almost, and you shouldn't have.
All the coaches, I appreciate everything you guys have done for me, especially Coach Soldi. We've been through a lot. I've learned even more, and it's been quite the ride. I appreciate that. I gave my family a lot of hard time going through injuries. My mom, my sister Katie, you know, I know some games was probably harder to watch from the stands than it was for me to play in. My dad's never missed a game. Whether it be a home game or all the way up to Maine, rain or shine, he's always there. High school game, college. Always stuck with me, kept pushing me. To Chris. That's my brother.
This is our third year playing together, so we're just ready to come out and have a good season.
been through a lot together. Left side, strong side, that's for life.
Here is a starter on the Tribe offensive front.
I'll never forget it. Thank you guys.